So we with this one now with the crown and
my
sister,
Miss Universe sister.
Yeah.
2016. My advisor.
How do you feel?
My baby sister.
Today,
welcome to Miss Universe Cambodia family.
Yes. Feel so excited. Of course.
What do you want to say to your fans that always support you?
Thankful to my supporter, especially my group fans, group friends. I love you all, and I love Poppy also.
Love you too.
Hello. First day after the coronation, so right now we're having breakfast. Number 10, 22, and
I am the new Miss Universe Cambodia 2019. Good morning, guys.
What did you have for breakfast today?
I just have bread, sausage, bacon, and egg.
Yeah. How do you feel last night?
I feel so excited. Actually, I cannot sleep until 4 a.m.
Have you ever thought that you're gonna win the whole thing?
Actually, I'm trying so hard for the crown, but I have made a mistake in the stage, so it's so unexpected.
Yeah, but you did it well, you reflect so well, and then you return,
yeah.
Right? Yeah.
Just because Sir Romeo told me to go back.
The audience and the crowd really love you. Do you have something to say to your fans that those who support you from the beginning to the end right now?
Of course.
It's not even the end because they are a long journey ahead to the road to the Miss Universe this year.
Yeah.
So just say to your fans what you want to say to them.
I'm so thankful to all my supporters and fans who have been supporting me so far on this journey to the Grand Coronation Night. And yeah, don't forget to follow my journey to Miss Universe.
Yeah, follow her on her social media and everything. I will link it down below for you guys. So,
bye-bye.
Good luck. Thank you.
Hello,
my
dad. Hello. Hi, I'm
going to
my dad.
เดี๋ยวจําบาดเจ็บไปหลังเหยียดแชร์แอดมินบ้านของปังตกมาแล้วก็จะไปครับไปเลยสําหรับเนี่ยคือความได้สบายบ่ปลายสําหรับคนได้ได้สบายแชร์ก็ตกไปแล้วไปเจอกับไปคือพยายามเป็นแฟนหาบ้านนอกนี้ในช่วงโควิดคือมีแม่ไม่ได้เนี่ยมีอารมณ์แค่สบายจนสบายคือลักษณะถ้ารู้เพ้อบ่บ้องผู้ท้า
ក្នុងឆ្នាំ2019នេះទាំងខបបាយនឹងគឺសិតតែបាយខាងរីដែលខ្លាំងតែគាត់មានសមត្ថភាពខ្លាំងហើយអញ្ចឹងគឺខ្ញុំក៏ស្វែងចិត្តដែរដែលមានលក្ខណៈថាអារម្មណ៍មួយដែលថាមនុស្សស្មាគ្នាបានសិតត្រង់នៅអាប់បងហើយមានអីចង់និយាយទៅកាន់ដែរនៅក្នុងការទីការចាប់តាំងពីមុនរបស់តោះស្នេហ៍នេះខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណស្នេហ៍ដែលពួកគាត់តែតាមគ្រប់ក្នុងការចូលរបស់ខ្ញុំយើងក៏អរគុណខ្លាំងមែនតើហើយទោះបីជាការប្រកួតមកនោះវា
អត់បានជារំលឹកបាយនៅទៅស្វាគមន៍ចិត្តសម្រាប់ការគ្រប់គ្រងនិងការលើកទឹកចិត្តរបស់អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាដោយសារតែអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាទើបមានខ្ញុំមានខ្ញុំចាអរគុណអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាសម្រាប់ការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់ខ្ញុំតាំងពីដើមកម្មវិធីរហូតមកដល់បញ្ចប់កម្មវិធីហើយក៏អរគុណខាងមែនតែនសម្រាប់ការ like share and comment នៅក្នុងខ្ញុំផងដែរហើយអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាខ្ញុំពិតជាអរគុណខ្លាំងដែលគ្មានអីខាងវិញលោកអាចស្ពែអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នា